real quick. I thought
he wasn't that bad.
I was contacted by some people. Their names, obviously, I don't know. And they made a suggestion to my campaign. They said, we need to take a look at their lives and information
right.
from the Secretary of State's office. Well, that's. Someone called me and said, I think I have to let provide some information for you. You probably can go and do it. But then I'm going to deal with that.
Right.
So.
Oh, were they still
with? I said, okay. What's it about? And he said, it's information you need to see. Put it on like a video. It's a before and after.
But they didn't know. They don't look like they are someone that would be a part of the session.
Right.
They look like they would be some group that would be maybe independent of the legislative process.
Right.
And the thing that created the situation was when the officers were threatened.
Oh, really?
They were threatened with. We'll take care of seeing Secretary Martin and we'll get this shit rectified.
Really?
The officers were told that Secretary Martin would be contacted and rectified this, and they would be trying to get tied to the roof.
What?
I have it on the thumb drive. I have no way to play the thumb drive. talked about this several times. It involves you.
Right.
It involves Dave Carter. It involves John Burris, who's pretty good with the Tom Cotton.
Right.
Mike Neal's not. I don't know about that.
Right.
Another thing that's troubling is, as a former chairman, and with the issues that we have about, do you think your work is appropriate to keep up with the budget and take the state down with money that are not provided? And obviously, there's a comment that the video that said there's maybe a drinking going on.
Right.
When we spend upwards of an hour in the state capital.
Right.
You think that's appropriate?
Well, that's a good question.
Let me ask you this. Do you think your wife's in your school?
Yeah, I think she's fine with it. I mean, we're
not in a conversation.
No,
that's
but
all I need to know.
Okay.
That's it. Mr. Allison, Mr. Sims, and Mr. Carter's employees. Earl,
yeah.
The fundraiser for them.
Okay.
So they're going to be advised, Mr. Carter's actions.
Right.
And let him explain, let Dave explain to his wife. And you said your wife's good with it. So.
Well, look.
Look, I'm not releasing this info.
Okay.
Other people have said. Here's the bottom line. You're finding a new career. You're not going to run for state treasurer. Okay. Or do you want to see this on the 7 o'clock news?
Well, I appreciate you letting me know.
I wanted to let you know, and I wanted to do it myself. And other people advised me against it.
Right.
I'm not. This is. You're involved in other people's lives, Duncan.
But you do know that you know. We go out to eat. You know, when we're in Little Rock, obviously we're not with our spouses.
Tell me who the girls' names are, and we'll find out if they're legislative. Oh, you're going to say Burris is not married. Fair enough. I don't think my wife would appreciate me at 2:30 at the Capitol with women that I don't know or that are not a part.
Right.
I mean,
well,
there's nothing that smells good about this place.